Good evening, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Hey, today was real summer-like. Temperatures in the mid to even upper 80s, 88 degrees in Nashua, about 87 in Manchester and in Concord. The dew points, that's the measurement of the moisture in the air. Well, they've creeped up a little bit. I'm sure you've noticed that. Feels a little bit more sticky and uncomfortable with this tropical air mass on top of us. And that will be around until we get some rain in here by Tuesday. Overnight, temperatures will be quite mild for this time in September, in the 60s, even some mid 60s from Manchester down into Salem and into Nashua. And tomorrow, very similar to today, maybe a couple degrees cooler. Winds out of the southwest at about 5 miles per hour. We'll have sunshine and then eventually some clouds will begin to fill in. And by the way, early in the morning, there could be some patchy fog, as is usual this time of year. But then we'll get to see sunshine. It'll be bright through the afternoon with these summer-like temperatures. So far through the day today and into the evening, now it has been really very pleasant with clear skies, no wet weather, been great for outdoor activities. That of course is not the case in the Carolinas, where heavy rainfall from what was Florence is still bringing devastation, with extremely heavy rainfall causing flooding now into many locations across the Carolinas. This is the latest track on the storm. It is now a tropical depression, so it's not even really a tropical storm even at this point. But the movement is still the problem. It has started to make that north-northwest jaunt, about 10 miles per hour, though. It's very slowly moving away. So those areas that have been inundated with rainfall will continue to. Then the latest track now has it moving across southern New England. Now, it actually has... this track has been pushed slightly more to the south, and what that could mean is by Tuesday we'll have heavy rain only in southern New Hampshire, and northern areas may not get a thing out of this. So we'll have to see, but certainly someone will get heavy rain from this system as it moves by us. As we go through time, let me show you here. This is 9 o'clock tonight and we are mostly cloudy, maybe some spots where we're able to see the clear skies, and there certainly will be some fog that forms, especially in the southeastern part of the state. Full clearing into the afternoon. It'll be a sunny day, very similar to today, with sunshine and temperatures in the 80s. Overnight is when clouds will arrive and eventually the rain does too. And look at this. See how it's really from basically just south of the lakes region and then throughout southern New Hampshire? That's how this band may be. There may be a sharp cutoff as to who gets the rain and who doesn't. But certainly it does look like southern New Hampshire gets in on some very heavy rainfall into the afternoon, and in some instances could be over a few inches of rain where some of that heavy rain sets up. So looks like probably from Concord and points to the south could be easily 2, maybe 2.5, 3 inches of rain on Tuesday. That system pulls away and temperatures will be a little bit cooler on Wednesday, Thursday. Another chance for some showers late Thursday and into Friday. Next weekend, as fall begins on Saturday, temperatures comfortable, upper 60s, low 70s with a lot of sun.